Hi, I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Boris Becker DeltaCore Melbourne. Using DeltaCore technology for a more compact, solid feel, the Boris Becker DeltaCore Melbourne offers a player stick feel in a 98 square inch head. It features a standard 27 inch length, a dense 18 by 20 string pattern, a 12 ounce strung weight, and a 6-point headlight balance. Let's pull our testers off the court to see what they thought.
We're here with Troy Lara.
Troy, the DeltaCore Melbourne has more heft to it, which I know you like in a racket. What did you think?
Overall, it's been the best Becker racket I've played with thus far. I really like the control aspect and the fact that it's really dampened. A really arm-friendly racket, which is something that Becker and Vocal seem to do really well. As far as the control goes, I like the 18-20 feel, something I'm used to, but I do feel like there's kind of hot spots within the string bed. Sometimes I felt like the ball was kind of flying on me, and that's something I've noticed in Becker's in the past. But overall, I felt like I got the best control, much better control compared to the London, and a really arm-friendly racket.
We're here with Jason Huang. Jay, I know your racket of choice is the DC London. How did the DeltaCore Melbourne stack up?
You know, I enjoyed this playtest. Even though it's a little bit heavier than I like for my rackets, there was a lot of aspects that I enjoyed with it. You know, like Chris and Troy said, the control is fantastic. You know, I thought the control was phenomenal. Like Troy said, the comfort was great. Just like my London, I felt it was very arm-friendly. I do suffer with elbow and shoulder issues. And hitting with these rackets, you know, it's as comfortable as any racket I've hit with. Overall, I think that the racket has a lot of aspects that I enjoy. I just wish that it was probably about half an ounce lighter, or if I just have a little bit more skill to play with it, yeah.
We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, 98 square inch head, player's type spec with the heft. What'd you think?
Right up my alley as far as specs go, and I really enjoyed this playtest. And one thing I really prefer this racket over the Legend, that it kind of, you know, is coming in and replacing the Legend. It just felt like it had some mass right in the middle of the racket. It didn't come around as fast as I thought it would looking at its specs, and its swing weight isn't out of, you know, the ordinary. But this racket feels much more head light in my hand, and it just felt better from all areas of the court, especially at net and on serve. On the return, when I really had to kind of whip the racket around, this one is a faster feeling racket than the Legend, but it offers that same just dynamite control. Love the tight string bed, and I got a surprising amount of spin out of it, actually both with a multi in it and a poly, and I can go either setup in this racket. Just that tight string bed offers a ton of control, so don't have to use my regular poly setup. I can go to a softer string and still find, you know, find my targets. So yeah, fun playtest.
I too play tested the Melbourne, and one thing that I really liked about this racket was the feel on court. It's got that soft feel to it, like some of the other guys said about their arm problems. Jason in particular, I'm going through some elbow issues as well. This one was definitely comfortable on the arm. It's got a nice, stable feel to it. Heavier weight hurts me a little bit, hurts my timing a little bit, and sometimes getting through the ball. I know Chris had talked about he got pretty good spin with the tighter string pattern. I didn't so much. Maybe I can't generate those RPMs with the swing speed, but overall, I like the feel of the racket. Going back to the handle, like I've talked about on the Vocal rackets, Boris Becker, the same thing. It's a little bit rectangular, so it's a mental thing for me to get over switching grips and whatnot. But like I said, overall, it was a good play test, and it's a nice feeling racket, just not something for me. If you want any more information on this racket or any others for that matter, check our website, tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for joining us.